Hey guys, we have a quick video here on disable Bixby because if you like myself, you always act when you access it. Either going like this, or pressing the button right here on the side. So first we're going to disable swiping to the right. And pretty simple, just hold on the home screen. Or you can go like this. And then swipe to the right, and right here in the top right corner, press right there. And as you guys see, we can't access it anymore. And of course, if you want to re-enable the scan, hold down and press in the top right. And now for the button. So as you guys see, I have not signed in yet, but unfortunately, you do have to sign in your Samsung account if you want to disable it. Unfortunately, this is the only official way to disable it. Alright guys, so it is signed in to Samsung, and now for disabling the Bixby key. And there's two things here, so one if you press it like that, or if you hold down on it. So we're going to disable both. So once you're in Bixby, press right here on the top right, and press on settings, and then scroll all the way down right here, Bixby key, and choose the second option right there. So now when you press on it, it is disabled, but when you hold down, of course, it's still a Bixby voice. Here is what I found on the- So disable that, again, go back into Bixby, press in the top right, and press on settings, and then right here under settings is turn off Bixby voice. Alright guys, now Bixby can't annoy us anymore. So hopefully the video helped out. Let me know in the comment section below if you have any questions about it. Thanks again for watching, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next video.